Okay, I've got it all. There is unbelievable stuff in here. The Hive have seen thousands of worlds taken by the darkness, and they've been seeding Earth for centuries, waiting for their gods to return. I'll warn the city. Let's get out of here.
I'm 64. Let me get some water real quick. 20 seconds, I can still talk to you guys. Going a kitchen?
I've been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princess. If we chase them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first. The ritual site is up ahead.
matched up pretty good.
This is where we'll find him. I hope you're ready. Lead us to the others. We've got trouble brewing.
No idea what destination it was. Driving me crazy. I apologize if you're watching right now. The only thing I can guess.
Okay.
not to unsettle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the Guardians it's killing. It's further below. Well, there's plenty of other problems to deal with. Sword is close. I can feel its power.
Grants additional ammo and reloads.
Clear them out. Grab the sword. That should lure them out. Careful, its power is dark.